It won't stick, although I'm just telling you. Just take it off.
Look at that ring.
That's looking pretty good.
It doesn't.
If you don't stick him on the wheel.
It won't stick.
But you can't do anything with it.
Let's get your hand coming. Those things go flying. Oh, Lord. We got a little hand building going on at the end there. There we go.
It's a turntable.
There we go. Nobody said, well, it doesn't have a bottom now.
You want a bottom?
That doesn't...
Gently, Irene's got, look at that.
Irene was practicing at home.
So I got the idea.
With ricotta.
Oh, it's not looking too good.
I got a wire in here.
Yes, you've got it, you've got it.
What do you want?
A wire. It's going around my finger.
Oh. Hair.
Oh. 4 minutes.
4 minutes left.
That smells nasty.
It does.
Cream cheese.
That's looking good. That's looking good. I mean, that's probably one of the tallest we've seen today.
Really?
Oh, you got the crack, Helen.
Yeah.
Slow down, Helen. Slow down.
I can't even get mine to go around.
Slow down.
Yeah.
Well, you see, you can hand bill.
Keep pressure.
I'm not handing. It's turning.
Not technicality.
And it has a bottom.
It has a bottom.
It has a bottom. Wow, good.
Crack in it.
Do you have to be able to lift it and move it?
And just shear.
No.
No, not this one?
He's using the ancient Korean style.
Yeah, the
of paddling.
The T-bowl.
The paddling, yeah. I don't know if we'll be doing
that.
Oh!
Again!
Slow down.
Irene's got it going on here.
Yeah, she
really
does. She's got.
Kind of,
it actually looks like.
This is so hard.
It is impossible.
It's not doing too bad there either.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, she's got the pinch method as well.
Yeah, yeah. It's contagious now at that end.
Yeah.
Yeah, move along. Careful, careful.
Thank you.
Holy jeez, look at that. That's
no bottom.
Okay, there's another S crack. Shearing happening.
2 minutes.
Okay. Okay,
or unless you think you're far
enough. I'm thinking hand building too. Pinch.
Now, what does it say there?
On the wheel.
Thomas pot and cream cheese.
It doesn't say throwing.
You might as well just let your slow down too. Everybody's just crying.
I was just assuming thrown, but
you did say throwing with cream cheese.
As long as the wheel is turning.
Just slow this. Yes.
So I've been second in the last competition.
This is amazing. I mean, it's incredible.
Wait a minute. You need to get that wheel turning. There you go. No, not that fast. Slow it up, baby. She must know what the competition is. It looks kind of bull-like, that's all I get. I don't know, I mean, although she's giving you a run for your money.
Really?
I think it's hard to say because Irene's pulling. She's actually pulling.
It's really impressive. You already kicked Kim's butt. That's all right. We can tie it back together.
How are we doing? Where's Colin?
Yeah.
30 seconds.
Helen's just going to start centering now.
It takes a while just to get the top.
It really smells nasty.
And we'll measure at the tallest. We'll measure at the tallest spot. Holy dee. I don't know. He is bringing it. I shouldn't have said that.
No, not by him. Come on, it's moving the world.
Oh, okay. All right, where's our measure?
Smelliest, stressful.
Waldo, stop. Hey, hey, hands up.
Stop! She told me to stop, I stopped.
Oh.
No!
It's done, isn't it? We've got two that we need to measure, I think.
Okay.
Right here.
Alright. Height?
Yeah.
Just height.
Okay.
You have to make sure it's a bottom. It has no bottom.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't
no bottom.
It's cheese. 4.5.
4.5.
I think
I'm going to be.
She was actually calling it.
Oh,
4.5!
4.5!
It's a cheese-off! It's a cheese-off! Double the cheese!
Okay. We've got a lot more cheese!
So how are we going to do this? How do you want to settle the tie?
Fist fight.
Arm wrestle.
Gotcha.
Double the cheese.
No, except yours is really thrown.